That's only her second bark. She always tries to get him to play.